What were the two of you even thinking? Falling asleep, dreaming about the wet blood cells and all other cells in Kathryn's body, depicted as Pokemon and Pokemon trainers? Now I will woke you both up, and the force is what I use to keep you both awake for this sex tape's duration.
You heard what Garion has told you. When troublemakers like you fall asleep during the federal meeting, he will wake them, even you two, up loudly and angrily, in a raging matter with his force. Where were we? According to this scene, Kathryn Newton was observed being in the princess sex position, moaning like a candy princess who was a white rabbit, brushing the fox's crotch down to his erected, even like a 22-year-old girl grinding the autistic's crotch. Her rhythm was like a circular love that two antlers banging each other. And now, she was in the cowgirl position where Kathryn Newton and Brandon Lee are, and thus, this was before the climax takes place.
This climax was almost there for Kathryn Newton and Brandon Lee, where she began to go harder than ever before. Ejaculating inside of her. Oh my god. He was ejaculating inside of Kathryn Newton. Why would these boys rape her this sex tap the first time? And all of these people in the conference of the land of make believe are all crying, even the kids, all because of you too.
She was moaning constantly and in constant climax, especially when Brandon re-ejaculated inside of her private. She was orgasmic, putting him into a deep state of her orgasm, discharging the ejaculation she conceived from him. He was forever trapped in Catherine's love of her.
While she was in constant orgasm, Kenan and Devon walked out without being seen while recording the last bit of this tape as they exited their room. And especially, it cut down to the final slideshow showing the news of Kathryn Newton, and even her baring her butt, and her laying on the couch naked. It also showed her being with Detective Pikachu in the premiere, her with Pikachu and even wearing Pika ears, and her in the movie theater wearing a yellow dress. Then, the final slideshow ended.